Hey, what's up, guys? This is Dr. Brent with DeLong Family Chiropractic. I'm out here with Chad. And Chad, you've been in office for about a month or so, over a month.
Yeah.
And so we're going to kind of brag on Chad a little bit. He's doing awesome. So what was kind of going on? First of all, what do you do?
I'm a personal trainer here at Still Fitness in Norman over on
12th Plug.
Street. Yeah.
That's where our whole team goes to work out, by the way. Yeah. So it's awesome, Jim.
And I was experiencing lower back pain, and it was really bad whenever I drove. Sometimes whenever I would squat and do my regular workouts, I would experience that tightness whenever I woke up. And
kind of a big deal, like when your life is all about like exercise and helping other people be fit, to have something like lower back pain interfere with, kind of a big deal, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, so.
And then I had some posture I wanted to fix as well, but and then my client Judy recommended me here.
Who's awesome, by the way.
We came to, what was it, like a workshop thing out there you guys had going on?
We had one of our community appreciation days. Yeah, we were doing a fundraiser for the Assistance League, doing their back to school, getting clothing. So that was a pretty cool event.
And so I came in for that and had my x-ray and everything done.
Yep.
And then we started at three times a week here. And
after it.
Yeah, and so I've experienced a lot of, improvement for myself. The soreness and tightness in the morning went away really fast.
Yep.
And then after about 3 weeks, I was able to drive a longer distance without having any lower back pain. So.
And then you said that on Saturday was...
Yeah, this past Saturday was the best I felt in probably since 2015. So
Oh, man. Yeah. So pretty awesome. So real quick. So where do you think you would be if you wouldn't have came into the office?
Well, that initial one was 80% loss of curvature in my lower back. So
yeah.
I don't know how fast that happened, but probably not a good position.
Yeah, not a good idea to be squatting and working out that kind of stress to the joint.
Yeah.
But now that you've been in getting adjusted, how much more confident are you in moving forward with exercise and staying fit and helping other people reach their health goals?
I feel way more confident within myself as far as my personal lifts and exercises and things like that go. And then it allows me to function, like picking up weights, spotting clients, and things like that at work.
That's awesome.
100%.
Very cool. So again, he's doing awesome. If you guys know anyone who's struggling and wants to get results like Chad, send him in. Thanks for tuning in. We'll talk to you later. Bye.
Thank you, guys.